and I'm here to just share my expertise on data science and LeetCode through the medium of YouTube. This is my website where all the future updates of my channel will be posted here. And the agenda of my channel until next year 2024 should be to make a one-stop solution for SQL, data structures and algorithm, probability and statistics, Kaggle, computer vision, NLP, and also preparatory interview questions modules on DS and DA. Just subscribe to my channel if you want further updates. As of now, I have a subscriber count of 730 and I kept a goal to touch at least 1 lakh data science aspirants by the deadline of December 31, 2021. If you want to make a part of this journey, please subscribe my channel. And the question which we are trying to solve today is 1454 active users. And if you want to network with me and if you want to talk anything, you can always have a free top mate session. The link will be available in the description below. And I also teach monthly SQL and Python, everything in depth for data science interview point of view. You can just ping me in the WhatsApp number or call it this. Or just mail me. I'll be there to help you. Okay, let's see the question. 1454. They have given an account table. They have given a login table. Okay. They given a table. What they're saying? Active users are the users who logged in their account for 5 or more consecutive days. Okay. Write a solution to find the IDs and name of active users. Okay, they have given something. Let's come here. If you see 7, there are 2 people. 1 and 7. Okay. Let's see for 1. 530, 6, 7. Okay. He logged in 2 dates. Okay. But the question is, he should be logging every day. Means 6-1, 6-2, 6-3, so on. Similarly for May 30 is there, May 31, 1, 2, again 2 is there, okay, 3, okay, 10 is there. Did he log in on consecutive days? 30, 31, 1, 2, 3, only 5 days he has logged in. Let's see the question. Active users are the users who logged in their account for 5 or more consecutive. Okay, only 5 days they want. Okay, you can see that 5 days he has continuously logged in. So it is very simple. Let's do one thing. Sort them into 2 IDs, means partition by IDs, ID1, ID7. And let's do the sorting of days. Okay, here something 5 you will get, and again what you will get, some 10 you will get. Let's do one thing. Let's create lead of 5. For 30, you will get 3. For 10, 31, you will get 10. So on, right? So, if it is consecutively 5 days they have logged in, then the difference between them will be 5. Okay? Let's use that logic. From logins. Select everything, comma, lead 5, sorry, login date. Okay, and one more thing, we want only the distinct dates, right? Anything else we want? Let's see, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, only first of all, let's take the distinct only then. Because if he's logging in the different times of single date, doesn't count. So distinct, ID, comma, login date. Okay, let's call it as some CTE. Now from this CD, let me select all the rows, comma, lead of which one login date, comma 5 over partition by ID, order by login date ascending. Let's call it as L5. Okay, you can see for 1 nothing is there, for 1 again because only 2 rows are there. For similarly for 7 we have it should be lead 4 because we want 5 days 4. Okay. Here we have after the 30 the 4th login day is on 3rd, for 31 the 4th login day is 10. Okay, so the difference should be what? 5. Only when it is 5 it means they logged it for 5 days. So let's filter for, so let's CTE2 as this one. So from CTE2 where they diff L5 comma login date is equal to 5, or you can directly write here only. Something DD, and you can say DD equal to 5. Okay, you can't create it, okay, because we have created there only. Let's create here. Let's remove the comma. Okay, why we are not getting it? I think it should be 4 then. 30, 31, 1, 2, 3. Okay, date difference is 4. Now we want this ID. Who is that ID? So let's do one thing. Do inner join of accounts table as B on A dot ID equal to B dot ID. Okay, CT2 is there. Okay, let me see. ID comma login date. Okay, alias name A, B not given. Okay, now we got the answer. So we don't want all the columns. So I will just write A dot ID comma name. Let's submit it. Okay, it's somewhere failing. Okay, we want only distinct. told you to order by anything. Okay, order by a dot id. Okay, our solution has been accepted by the platform. Thanks for watching my video. If you want to learn more about Python, SQL, NumPy, Pandas, Matplotlib or Seaborn or any other stuff, you can follow my Kaggle channel. All the links of all the notebooks are available in my Ko-fi link. The link of this is available in the chat description below. Go there and you can find it. And if my channel has provided any value to you, you can do a small donation. It will help me create much more quality content.